Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
The fire finished. Sometimes it's too late to save a man.
We must move out before we join them in death.
The water fire means the MPLA is ready for attack.
They want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Base, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one flank north.
And we know! Smithy's leading a counter charge.
He's got balls on your back.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Smithy's men to report back soon.
The motors have stopped!
defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
MIA in but your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, saved everyone's ass. But he comes through first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Smithy's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Eric, take your fire! We're going down! Jump in!
In there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Oh. Frank.
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
What did they do to him, Hudson?